Hi everybody, this is YouTube user Elevating New York by Genesee Elevators here. Enjoy as in this video, me and PA Elevators, aka Jared Chambers, take a ride on the freight elevator at PNC Park in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Take a look at that. A nice view of the ballpark, PNC Park, and the city of Pittsburgh. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoy watching this video, and Jared, you're in the wrong video. Nah, I'm just kidding. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoy watching this video and enjoy some of the pictures in the slideshow.
Alright, there's the date and time. We're here in downtown Pittsburgh.
Yeah, it was.
I got Jared, aka PA Elevators, with me.
I think this one's actually downstairs.
I'll let you push the buttons.
I wouldn't ring it too much. But if there's a guy on it, we'll let him get off and stuff here.
Just be careful. Oh, I wouldn't. City. It's coming, I think. All right.
Is it here? No, I went down. Oh, no, it's here. Which one is it?
This one. Got it. Here it is. One ride.
Yep, alright, so.
Go ahead.
Moving on the one.
One. He has permission. He has permission. He went. Here we go. Stay clear of the doors.
Yep.
Capacity is 10,000 pounds.
Go. Stay in the back. You got 10,000 pounds of capacity for R5s.
Tell somebody thank you. Oh! This is really cool. Big thank you to Stephanie for letting us do this. This is at PNC Park.
Here, that's gonna go 3-2, 4-2.
That's weird.
Now we gotta get the service level. Then we go back to 5.
One ride on the freights.
Yep.
No words.
You're in the bowels of the city.
Yep.
Hello.
One more?
Whoa.
We have permission to be on here.
Oh, okay.
Someone, Stephanie, do you know her?
No. Oh, what floor are you trying to go to?
We're going back to the 5.
5. I'm super sorry if we scared you, sir.
Okay.
The woman, Stephanie, if you know her. Someone here gave us permission to be on. These are pretty cool.
Yeah. And I'm sorry.
Especially here.
No breeze. No breeze.
2. Up someone at 2.
There we go. You have a good one.
Thank you, sir. You have a good day.
I go ahead and press the door to
the left. Alright. The door's gonna close. What do you think of this elevator?
He's locked in his grip. Whether the bull's right on or what's in his soul, damn.
Yeah. Remember this thing, like, we'll get a cab here. Yeah. Try not to get you in.
Now notice how it's going to go 2-4?
Yeah, 2-4. That's messed up.
Buffer overload. I've never seen that before on this camera.
A big thank you to Stephanie for letting us check this out. If you want to ride on the freight elevator. That was really cool. Thank you, Jared. Thanks for letting me check it out. Okay, there it goes, and that's it. Big thanks to Stephanie. Watch it close.